Mike Daly.
Please.
I'm Larry Provenzano, P-R-O-V-E-N-Z-A-N-O, the Bishop of Long Island, and I am the proposer of B-012. I'm going to use my notes in order to keep within the time frame. And I'm also going to share with you that uncharacteristic of the Episcopate, I am not going to add any more words to what the resolution has already put before you or its explanation. My testimony this afternoon is not for the gathered guests in this hearing room or for those who may see this on video afterwards, but my testimony is precisely for the members of this committee. There is a moment before you, sisters and brothers. I fully support same-sex marriage. Many of you on this committee know who I am, know the diocese I serve and the circumstances in which I serve that diocese vigorously. Committee 13, I implore you to help the whole church move forward. I would take the opportunity to remind you that you are not an advocacy group. You are a committee of the General Convention. B-012 is not perfect, or is it the only possible way forward? Some, including members of this committee, have taken great exception with my proposing B-012, particularly given the long, arduous, and faithful work of the task force. But given that, I implore you, do not dismiss the opportunity that is before you and the church today and in the days to follow in this General Convention. I implore you, don't do this just to win a point. B-012 is entitled Marriage for the Whole Church, deliberately, so it can be for the whole church. Please read it again and its explanation and work on the work that needs to be done for the whole church. Sisters and brothers, please recognize the moment that is before you. It isn't really about the past. It's about the future.